Now let's see the three components of vibration meter. Let's check how to check the vibration of spindle. We have three devices. This one is our vibration meter. The manufacturing company is Earth Technics. This is our magnet, which is mounted on spindle's body, like this, right? Put this magnetic rod over here on this spindle's body. First of all, we have to connect this magnet with our vibration meter using this optical cable. So please connect these two ports, one with our magnet and the another one is with our vibration meter. To connect this magnet with our optical cable, like this. And the another port is connected with vibration meter. And now put our magnet on spindle's body. So it connected with our vibration meter. Now let's check the vibration at different RPM. Like at 2000 RPM in clockwise direction. The velocity is nearly 0 mm/s. Now in anti-clockwise direction and same RPM. 2000 RPM in anti-clockwise direction. The velocity is 0 mm/s. Now at 2500 RPM. The spindle speed is 2500 with anti-clockwise direction. Clockwise direction. Reading is 0 and 0.1 mm/s. Now at anti-clockwise direction and 2500 RPM. Velocity is 0.2 mm/s. 0.1.